Plank your abs to minimize excessive arching. Pull yourself down into the squat by bending your hips and knees. It's okay for the knees to go over the toes. Just make sure the knees don't cave inward. Push the floor away to stand back up.